All right, y'all, TCB, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. I want to let y'all know that I do not put any advertising on this particular site, but y'all do know that I do real estate. So at the end of every one of the videos, if you want some more information on how you can make some money, if y'all know of anybody that has a house or y'all see a vacant house on y'all street and y'all find out who they are that owns it and if they want to get rid of it and don't want to jack with it anymore, look at the video at the end of these songs and contact me, and if I buy it, I give you $1,000. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, check it out. I got another 50 Cent song I'm going to play, and it looks like it's got this dude Chris Brown in it, man. I know 50 Cent song. I know it's, you know, in the club, it's your birthday. You know, I know that like everybody knows it. But Chris Brown, I can't tell you any one of his songs I've ever heard, but I do remember him getting in trouble for hitting somebody, some girl, and they was all on him, man. Like white on rice, as they say, or what they say, you know, I'm just saying. But anyway, the song is called I'm the Man, and it says it's featuring Chris Brown. Okay, I know 50 Cent, not 50 cents, that would be two quarters, a dime and a nickel. I'm just saying, that's who it would be. 50 cents. 50 Cent. Man, why y'all make me say stuff like that? Anyway, Chris Brown. I can say that name. Okay, so anyway, let's check this song out. I'm the Man. Blah, blah, blah. What the fuck am I saying? All right, y'all. Here we go. We're going to play this. Excuse my language.
A game in the world crying and fussing. Nigga, we ain't have nothing. Every ghetto I know the same. We tryna make a little change. Preacher man come around talking. I don't wanna hear you keep walking. I'ma put the powder in the pot. Whip it till I'm pulling off a lot. Imagine when I pull it off the lot. The new shit come without a top. Once I'm on, I ain't never gonna stop. Bitch, I'm on, I ain't never gonna stop.
I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
Hey, came in the game getting money. Flip a chick's whip, get money. Niggas get to playing with the money. Click bang for the money, shit change over money. They love to see a nigga on the bottom. Catch a come up, gotta keep it on the low. A nigga plug, bless a nigga with a hoe. Wanna break the bitch down in the 36 hoes. Look at here, bitch, I'm A-OK. Shawty won't fuck with me. Stripping you the chicken and the lady, she gon' hit my line. We ain't gon' waste no time. She suckin' and we fuckin' like she need me. But she make a bankroll easy. Pull a light in the room from the TV. We gettin' it on, then I'm gone. It's the type of shit that a nigga be on. Too much on my mind right now. I'm on the grind right now. Lookin' for me, sucker, then I need to be found right now. I got my nine right now. Bitch, I blow your mind right now. I ain't fucking round right now. Better get in line right now. I'll fuck around and die right now. Hope you understand that.
Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Came in a gang getting money. I fuck with all the bitches getting money. But you love playing games with the corny shit. Messing with a nigga, only bought it cause I want it. And you love to see a nigga at the bottom. You try to come up, you don't keep it on the low. They like a drug, don't like you to call them hoes. I'm tryna break that booty down like 36 hours. I think I love a bitch at AOD. Make that bitch come for free. Look at mommy, shake it, I'ma call her, she gon' hit my line. Fall in love every time. But if I don't pay, she gon' leave me. Never had a real reason. All I get is bits and pieces. And I believe it. I ain't see this shit was easy. Who am I right now?
Too much on my mind right now. I'm on the grind right now. Looking for me, sucker, then I need to be found right now. I got my nine right now. Bitch, I blow your mind right now. I ain't fucking round right now. Better get in line right now. I'll fuck around and die right now. Hope you understand that.
Bitch, I'm the man. Yeah. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man.
caps ain't serenading them hoes. No Juliet for no Romeo with no dog. She report the pimpin', now back to trickin'. She report the pimpin', nigga, back to trickin'.
Hey ho! Get back to twerkin', back to workin'.
Yeah.
Get back to strippin', they back to tippin'.
Woo.
Them stacks is fallin', they back to ballin'.
Come on.
Them bottles poppin'. Bitch, the mall is callin' us. Quit fuckin' around, now I'm playin' around. Bitch, shit is for real.
For real.
Quit making a stack back, make us a meal. I mean, get us a deal.
Come on.
Bitch, fix us a meal. Tell me how's it feel. On the social network when they said nigga really ain't got no chill.
He think he fucking my bitch. Nigga, that bitch for rent. He know how to treat a hoe. I mean, all that money spent. She said you a sweetheart. A sweetheart. Things tend to go a little different around here.
We pimping, nigga.
Wow, okay. There was a whole lot of story going on there, man. Damn. He told the girl she better get right or he's going to shoot her. And she's going to die tonight. And then he sent her back to work. And then somebody said he was doing his girl. And he says, no, man. I done pimped her out, man. So she's making money for me. Damn, that's hard, man. Damn, I couldn't do that, man. I don't even like sharing my sandwich. You know I ain't gonna share my woman. It ain't gonna happen. You barely have a bite of my ice cream if you want some, but that's it, man. But man, I tell you what, that Chris Brown dude, he can sing, man. He can really sing. Damn. I didn't know he was that good, but yeah, he can sing. And 50 Cent, man, damn, he was doing his thing, man. That was a badass house, too, man, in that video. But, man, they were going off on this girl, man. He was going off on his woman, like, hey. You know, it was called her the B word and the H word, you know. So, that wasn't very nice. His mother would not be happy that he called another female that. But that's okay, man. I guess it's okay. It's okay for him, but I couldn't get away with it. I guarantee you. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all later. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000, and this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things, and I let you guys know that I did real estate, and man, you guys really came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes because so many people have sent me information as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent conditioned property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere, or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses. I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for, because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses, or y'all have family members that have houses, or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right, so let's get on to this fun stuff. Then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.